Chief,
oh, I like how they did that.
I used to hate that part. You used to take all the ammo.
and we used to always reload that checkpoint, yo. And there was no way around it.
Yeah, oh, wow. Right. You remember all of that. I forgot all about that because I've been playing. You've been playing this game co-op a lot. I've been playing it solo. Let's go. Yeah, there's ammo right there, dude.
Oh, the Banshee's coming?
Yep.
I remember that. And we used to always do that level where you used to kill whoever was in front for the ammo.
Yeah, dude.
They be mad as hell.
This is so tight.
Now, I remember
evasion.
We could fly a Banshee in this game, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
You just can't freaking pilot the Wraiths.
Mm-hmm.
You can pilot everything but the Wraith.
Tanks were still something to be messed with. Everything just looks so good.
It does, man.
And the Banshees. Oh, they found
us. Oh, and they still have the plasma rifle sound. Right. Yeah, screw him up, man. Get him. No, let's kill this guy. There we go.
The other guy can suck it.
Let's go. All right. Let's keep moving.
This is crazy. I'm over here trying to sprint like we still got that.
All right.
Yeah, Halo for the longest was a game that just refused to add sprint.
I don't even know what I'm shooting at right now. I'm just spraying.
I actually remember doing that. The times when ammo was low, we just kill each other.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right.
Because that's like a way to get easy ammo.
Exactly.
What the heck? I walked completely past that guy.
How do I switch freaking grenades?
Huh. I think it's ASB.
Oh, okay.
I'll wait for you
to get that. Remember you can jump for like 8 seconds?
Yeah, you can jump forever.
Oh my god. Right. Like, we just didn't give a damn. Nice.
That's the old school.
Oh, the needler,
right there.
Yo. I gotta get the needler. Oh my gosh.
I like how, like, Sergeant Major Johnson would chase you around until he caught up to you so he could speak to you. Hey, where's he at? Because he used to just like follow you until you stopped and then he would talk to you.
All right.
Is he
coming? Hold on, request stop.
Heads up, I got a coveted drop ship heading in. Over here.
All right, we're back.
All right, cool. Part two. Let's do it.
Damn. For some reason, this level was always confusing as hell.
Not really. Only thing is that the dropships used to come down everywhere. They come down there.
Yeah, exactly. We never knew where the hell we were supposed to go.
So, yeah, this was when, like, see, but, like, that's the thing about this level. It makes you feel like you're, like, in a whole new, like, alien world and you have no idea what's what.
Right.
Granted, it's a brand new game, so you have no idea what's what anyway, but.
You know what I remember, though? The sniper rifle. Besides that one mission at the dark.
That's the next one. Oh my god.
He flew like 15 feet.
Yeah, dude. You know, remember you used to swim through the air. All right, let's try not to die now.
Yeah, it's good. Let's make the video together. Yeah.
But yeah, that's the next mission. The one with the snipers, that's the next one.
Right. I remember that guy had night vision. Besides that one mission, was there any point to it?
What?
The night vision.
You can use the sniper night vision whenever. You can do it on this mission.
All right.
All right, so let's do this. I'll take the left side, you take the right side.
All right, cool. Man, needless, there are rocks. Even though I'm hitting nobody with it. And this elite just refused to die.
He's mad.
There we go. Every time they do that screen, that's the perfect opportunity.
Yeah, dude.
We got another drop.
So crazy, man. I'm playing Modern Warfare like all week. My aim is so off.
I need to beat that game.
You haven't beat it yet? It's only 5 hours long.
Man, I never even started playing it, really. I just been doing survival for pretty much.
True. Wow. Where's it at?
You see him? Marines, we are leaving!
What the heck's that?
What is that? Oh, that's a dead body.
Oh, there it is.
Okay.
What the heck? I thought I shot you in the face.
Nice. I remember the chain reactions.
Yeah, that's easy to do warthog jumps and stuff.
Oh, remember that?
Yeah. Of course.
I used to just throw grenades at the warthog and make it fly.
Yep.
I don't know any other game I had as much fun with, or at least any other series.
Well, yeah.
Sounds like Mario Kart.
Nah, Crash Team Racing. Nah, I'm kidding.
I never had Crash Team Racing. What color is he supposed to be? Red? Definitely picking up one of these.
I think another dropship fell down. Did I just say dropship? Dropship, excuse me. What's up?
Oh, FaceTime.
Oh, man.
Oh. Yeah, the needle is still freaking rocks.
The grunts had the best lines, man.
Oh, I can't wait till we get the shotgun.
Come get some. Hit the dirt.
Oh, we got another one.
That's what I'm talking about.
Alright, let's do it. Die.
Oh, it reminds me of like Hunter music. Every time the Hunters came out. Oh, we got two.
Oh, snap. Get the cover.
Oh, boy. Oh, I forgot, shields, I forgot we got health packs, yeah.
Alright, let's do it.
What was the killer combo in Halo 2? Plasma rifle and SMG?
What?
The killer, like, dual wielding.
Yeah, on Halo 2?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You can use a plasma pistol and the,
Oh, yeah, there you go. I remember that.
And the magnums and the plasma rifle and the SMG. This is Halo Combat Evolved, man.
Right.
Gotta keep the G. Take him down.
Nice.
Bam. Alright, this will be another dropship coming around.
Oh, and they would spit blood for like... Oh, you yep. Look at that.
What? Yeah. Hold on.
You see it moving? That's kind of crazy. Wow, this is a big difference.
I just noticed something. This looks like the PC version of the Combat Evolved.
It could be. It might be. I can see them doing that. And they used to be mad. No, elites spit out mad blood. Okay, let's move on. And this is crazy.
Oh, look at me. I just love... I'm all in your face.
Right.
This is so crazy, man.
It's supposed to be the visor shadow.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, that's so crazy, man. I can't get over that. That's so crazy. All right, I'm driving, man.
Oh, you already know. Gunner.
Give him hell. What? There's no Marine. Oh, see, there's no Marine in co-op. See, I play this game single player by myself too much.
Oh, when they hop in?
Because when they drop the Warhog on single player, it's already a Marine in the Warhog. Oh. Holy crap, I forgot how bad the freaking Warhog handles in this game.
We had some times in this Warhog.
This thing handles horribly compared to the Halo 2 Warhog and so on.
Everything's just the same.
It's part of the charm, though, that it was hard as hell to drive. It's not a natural formation. Something built it.
Yeah.
Whoa. Wow. Wow.
Like, no shit, this ain't no natural formation.
This looks amazing. I can imagine how Assault on the control room looks.
I'm saying, right? How I look old.
Hey,
we're driving, right? We're going to the wall.
Yeah, let me know you do that.
No ball.
Alright, leave it on for a little bit.
Yeah. Oh. Remember this little shortcut. And every time we would fall down that hole.
This is so sick.
Can't see nothing. Oh.
Alright, here come the enemies.
Oh, yes, we should just ride up and down San Andreas style. Drive bys. Remember every time Chris tried to drive, and we'd be like, you are never driving, yo.
What's up?
Chris. Every time he wanted to drive.
Yeah, dude. Never.
I can't believe we had so much fun with just four players, though.
Yeah, I believe it. Like I said, that was before Xbox Live.
Right.
Alright, I'm going up.
Cool.
Watch the top of this ramp. No, stay on the gun, though.
Oh, yeah. Oh, don't the elites come out?
Yeah.
There they go.
I got the other one.
Alright. Nice. This is so crazy.
Hey, get in the Warthog and drive it to that bridge.
Exactly the same.
Just drive it to the bridge.
Oh, you gotta activate it, right?
Yeah, I know. Mm. What do you think I'm doing?
I'm just asking.
Actually, I'm gonna turn on AC for this.
Cool.
Wow.
Right. This is
that's
a big
so
difference.
Crazy. All right, the bridge is good.
Did he throw that grenade? Yeah, he did.
You just you got killed, didn't you?
I was like, did he throw something? Yeah, why would they stomp me off of that?
I want to at least get to the Truth and Reconciliation. Mm-hmm. But that's going to be like kind of a... We're going to kind of like grind it out.
Right.
Because this mission, you got to do a whole bunch of stuff. What happened to the Warthog, man?
No joke. Hold on. Should be over here. Unless it fell off.
Dude, if it fell off, I'm killing you.
Oh, we're going to have to hike it.
Please don't tell... Oh, God.
Unless it's invisible. I think it's God.
Invisible Warthog, I don't think they had that in Halo 1.
Oh, man. All
right.
All right. Let's try this again. This time with less.
Let's worry about the guys on the right.
Okay. Yeah.
Let's kill these bastards.
Wow. I remember that hopping out and getting killed.
Back up, man.
Oh, man. Who's that? Oh, plasma aim still got it. Oh, I missed. Oh, I don't know what I did.
Hey, you gotta back up so I can spawn, though.
Ah, yeah, I remember that. Too many enemies.
Alright. I forgot all about... Oh, the puzzle, okay.
Ah, that's crazy.
Dang it. There we go.
Oh, I remember that about that.
Yeah, dude.
Me. Man, at least we're badass, yo. Age is something you was just supposed to fear.
I love how I can just fire this thing, like... Oh, what the heck? Alright, don't get the... Don't lose Warthog
right,
this
right,
time.
Right, 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 definitely.
I'm coming.
Hold up.
Yeah, just, you know.
Man, it's like, yeah, you literally glide out of the seat, yo.
Yeah. Alright, I got it. I'm driving.
Alright.
Tight.
It's crazy.
Wow, this looks amazing. Oh, you can still see the freaking tracks. You used to leave trails when you like.
Oh, do you still see like the what's that little meter? They just power up every time you speed. Speedometer, kind of, I guess.
Oh, and the interior.
The driver's seat, yeah. Look like they kind of changed that.
This looks amazing.
We used to role play with this game. Like, what the hell? We used to do everything with
this. Yeah,
dude.
All right. Here comes the grind. What? Ugh, boy.
Oh.
What the heck was that?
I felt something on my tongue.
Oh.
I was like,
oof. All right. No homo.
Reunion tour. This is definitely a reunion. What were those shooting into space?
What's up?
Those things shooting up.
That's like, I don't know. I have
never
no idea.
Yeah,
it's
I never
something like the Halopedia.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Halopedia.
Yeah, they have that.
Yeah, I forgot. Yeah, I know they do.
Wow.
Even the water.
Even the water.
I remember the water you said. What did the water? Hit it back?
Nah, man, we're good.
Okay, cool. Where are we headed?
We're heading to the one of the crash dropships.
Ain't it multiple?
Yeah, there's three.
Okay.
For a second there, I thought I was going to get lost because it looks at us. Mm-hmm. It's just slightly different with the new graphics, but
it's so open.
Yeah. Slotting through the trees. Survivors detected. Marines are
concealed in those rocks. I remember this part. Coming down here was a pain.
Yeah. Hey, man. Watch where you're firing that thing.
Powerhouse. Yeah, I knew it. Sniper.
Yeah, I thought there was one over here. There it is. Wow.
Man, that thing looks...
Time to fail at sniping.
All right, there we go.
Yeah, just going to rocks. Yeah, just going to rocks, dude. Get off the gun, commie. What are you doing?
Let me see. I don't know what to drop. That's only pain about...
Yes, the cavalry has arrived.
Only pain about carrying two weapons, you gotta be real selective.
Yeah.
I used to think when you melee people, it was stronger because of the spikes.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, it too. It made sense,
yeah, that was just... Yeah, it didn't work out like that.
All the needles.
Right. But, yeah.
There it is. Covenant drop. Oh, my gosh. There we go. What am I doing? Look at my watch and I fall off the freaking rock.
Mm.
All right. The reticle's a lot larger than what I remember. Oh, what the heck am I doing?
Damn, you hear that?
Yeah, dude.
Do you hear that?
They remastered some of the sounds. Sniper sounds amazing.
I'm saying. Even got that little dot. I don't remember that.
Yeah, like I said, the reticle's a lot larger.
Okay. So, where the hell is... Oh. Cool.
Yeah, the sounds, man. I wonder if the sounds change with the graphics. Probably don't.
Oh, if we switch it back?
Nah, but I mean, it was good. I don't want to like
keep doing it.
Yeah, cause it kind of takes a second.
What a waste of grenades.
It's all good, man. You tried.
I know, right?
The plasma rifle sounds different too. There. What the heck? Oh, it's a dead body.
Where did that? There we go.
Crap! I forgot about fall damage.
Nice. Oh, you're right. Just can't jump from wherever.
Yep. Oh, snap.
Nice. Yeah, that sniper sounds too good.
It does. Actually, yeah, after Halo, I'ma head out though.
Cool.
Cause gotta get ready for that job interview. Yeah.
Okay, Marines, retreat.
Retreat. We're already in the hills. We can't go any further.
Right.
We've already ran to the hills, man. I'm about to kill the other sniper and take his ammo.
No, I remember we used to do that.
Yep. Yeah. Where's he at?
Cause they were gonna die anyway.
Wait, where's he at?
Looks like they all got assaults.
Whatever.
Oh, God.
Bam. Die.
Where did they come from?
They come from the down bottom. Oh, he's down there. You're dead to me.
That sidestep shit. Oh, why did I jump? Oh, shit. Not the person I wanted to meet.
Not at all, man.
I know, right?
Definitely not who you want to run into in a dark alley.
Oh, got another one.
Failure.
Oh, big time fail. Missed that last night. Huh, still got him.
That's cool, man. I like the look of the yellow guys anyway. They have the cool shields.
There we go.
What the heck? What is that? God, my fingers are so twitchy.
Nice. I remember how fast they would shoot on Legendary.
Yeah, on freaking Heroic Legendary, they'd be firing like incredibly fast. You died?
Yeah.
Rest in peace, man.
Man, I don't be paying attention to my freaking health.
I see.
I'm like, yeah, it's just regenerate. Like, oh no, so health packs.
Alright. Time to get in this Warthog.
We have survivors and need immediate dust off.
Oh yeah, there's no horn in this game. I keep forgetting that.
Oh, where'd that come from? Oh, that's all. I swear the passenger seat was like the most useless seat.
Yeah.
You couldn't aim.
It was you could. It was just first person in this game, which made it a little bit tougher. Mm-hmm. Believe it or not. I actually thought it was cooler when it was first person though. Mm-hmm. I think there's one further up here, I'm not really sure. That's the way we just came though. Well, that's the way we just went.
Whatever. Yeah, this game was pretty massive now that I think about it.
Yeah, this
back in 2001, we had all this, yeah.
Oh yeah, there was, okay, yeah. Alright, I'm right.
I remember this spot.
It's time to mow down some Covenant Marine. Oh, whatever.
Seen that new Rainbow Six?
Nah. I've been meaning to look at it. Dude, what are you firing at?
Alright. We just used to shoot for no reason.
Your
Oh, I can hold it forever. I forgot.
Yeah. And it doesn't reduce the battery.
Mm-hmm. Looking like a damn flashlight.
Yeah, it's tight. Oh, snap, baby. Whoa. Whoa. That was a good teamwork.
All right.
Even though I've been sucking.
Okay. We got the part in.
Sniping.
Oh, that was bad.
Whoa, snap. Oh, my God.
Oh, what was that?
It wasn't me.
Oh, somebody's creeping up.
It's all good. The Marines got them because they're actually kind of useful.
All right.
What the heck? He's just sitting right next to me chilling. Yeah, motherfucker.
Come down with the jumping punch.
Punch him. Come on.
All that blood they would spill.
Yeah, I remember you used to just spray out of their bodies.
And then the frame rate would drop.
Yeah.
Horribly. So bad.
Where are the rest of the covenant at?
I hear him.
There he is, to your left. Huh. Smack. Sure, there are no covenant hiding in the area. Alright, cool. Last spot.
Where do we...
I gotta grab the Warthog and we go out of here. Get out of here. Oh, it's over there.
Yeah.
You think you're fancy because you found the Warthog first?
Man, that joint just sounds so powerful.
Yeah, it does, man. It was. All it right. is. Everything in this game was just strong as hell.
Yeah, true. Yeah.
I love... See, that you just reminded me. That's why I didn't like the Halo 3 assault rifle at all. Well, Halo Reach too, because it just sounds like crap.
Oh, yeah, yeah, definitely.
Okay, that was a bad move. Dude, look at me. Look at. Okay, we're stuck.
Yeah.
We're fucking stuck. Wait, no, we're not. No, we're not. Come on. All right, get out.
Can we use it, like, flip it or something?
Grenade.
Oh, yeah, that works. The magical physics fixer.
Yeah. Grenade fixes everything.
When stuck, grenade it out.
Yeah, grenades fix everything, man. Don't you know? Relationships.
Right.
Throw a grenade.
That's what I'm saying.
It's a grenade nerve advantage, but like, shut up.
All right.
Yo, this is crazy. Drift with Kami on Halo.
Right.
Ah, screw that guy. We don't need to kill him.
Cool.
Whoa.
Is that the last spot over there?
Are we gonna the last one straight ahead.
Alright.
Dead ahead.
I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
Well, the final lifeboat has been found.
Do we go underground on this one?
Yeah.
I don't remember this.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
How did I get out? Okay.
Ha!
And blazing.
Huh? Where my subway go? Dang it.
Did it fall off the cliff?
I don't know, man. I probably did. That's usually my luck. That's going to hit him.
Yeah, I know, right? This is one of those, fire away shots.
Yeah.
Like, back up, man. I mean business. Back up.
We mean business with our plasma pistols.
Right.
Full screen, full map sniping with plasma pistols. Yeah, sniper's gone. Woo-hoo. Inside. Nobody can survive the Master Chief's right hook. Not even the Master Chief. Alright. Come on, Marines. Let's get out of here.
Where are these last two at?
They're up top.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's what happens.
Yeah.
Right? You can't look down.
Okay.
Every now and then, you don't follow the clap.
That's great.
Yeah, you're dead, man.
Yo, sliding ass. Throw a grenade in your legs. Yeah.
At least, oh, man. It's so awesome how they kept all that.
Oh, man. Why are they coming from?
Oh, the lead just dived off. Oh, there's another one. One of our Marines just died, man.
Oh, man.
You're supposed to be saving them, Mike. What are you doing? All
right. Rest in peace.
You gotta save these Marines.
Are they just gonna let you sneak up on us?
Yeah.
All right. Definitely might have to pick this up.
Oh, snap.
Take it.
Oh, watch out, dude. You're dead.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that was nice.
Well, I'm glad you didn't die.
Yeah. Exploded at the last second.
All up in his face.
Even the music, everything about this game is just so nice.
Yeah. Well, I mean, we did play it for...
like, ever.
We played it almost every day.
Right.
Oh, there's my sniper. Look at that.
Oh, wow. What the
How you doing?
Ain't that something?
Roger that. I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Man, team killing is the best in this game.
I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn.
Hey, you do it all.
Hey, get over here, dude. What are you doing?
Well, what the hell, know you, where the hell you are?
It's a Cortana, man.
Where are you?
It's an AI. I'm back where the Warhawk is. You gotta walk in. Green arrow. Excuse me. Wow, this game looks ridiculously good.
Big time.
Even if it's... Ooh, wow. See, that's the thing, man. With Halo 1, there used to be the vistas. The vistas or whatever. Look at that.
Oh, the actual clouds and whatnot. Now you can see sunlight.
The scenery, man.
3D effects.
Look at it, man. Look at the scenery. Aw, dang it. Team kill failed.
Right.
Oh, I'll get you yet.
Remember we used to think we could fly this on one of these missions?
Yeah.
Like, it was like, yeah, if you glitch it hard enough, you can fly it.
Yeah.
Fuckers.
Bastards.
I know, right? We used to believe anything.
Yeah. Well, we were like, what? Dude, this game came out when we were like 9.
Right.
9 and 10. That's crazy.
Exactly.
Well, yeah, it came out when I was 9 because my birthday was 15th.
And that's the second mission.
I'm getting recorded doing math. This is going to suck.
Man, yeah, this game still rocks, definitely.
My birthday was 12 days later.
Oh, it did come out in November, huh?
Yeah, November 15th.
Yeah. Well, yeah, thanks for watching. Comment, rate, and cool, subscribe. Bringing you more, I guess. I guess we can do co-op over live and just continue it.
If I buy it, that is.
Right.
Yeah, co-op will be, man, split screen is better, man. I think doing the split screen is like...
Oh, definitely, yeah.
More organic. All
right, so I guess...
With a classic feel.
I guess after your interview or maybe tomorrow. All
right.
All right, later. Yep. There's a gravity lift.